Good morning. Back in New York, and it was wonderful to be away in Hawaii for a week. You'll see that video if you look on my YouTube videos, YouTube at Sarah K. Vogeler with a period after the K and then the number 3307 following that. But let's start with I want to start with sitting on the floor. It's truthfully what I want to start with because I'm a little sore. So I'm going to sit. I'm going to sit on my feet, on my legs, just to stretch out the anterior tibialis here. And if you're trained in body mind centering, you can use the imagery from that class, from that training, folding over. Here we are as an egg and in an embryo. Those are two different things, but the egg becomes the embryo when it's fertilized. And for me, it feels good just to stretch the lower back, which I can do comfortably. If you can't do it, don't do it. And then rolling up, you feel compression or pressure or lengthening, or all of those on the forelegs. And then you come back and put one hands, both hands down and extend your left leg. And your right arm. Now I'm just speaking in my terms. So for me, it's my left and my right arm, my left leg and right arm. And change. You can see that. Get it moves back a little bit. There we go. Just balancing. It's good to balance. And I'm going to go into downward dog and play with my toes. Stretch out my calves and then walk my feet up. And now here's where I have some range of motion that I'm increasing. I was going to use the word limitation, but it's not a good word. So, I mean, it's a word that is restrictive, and we want to just keep positive and open, respect our limits, but at the same time, open your body. So breathe deeply, hold your breath three counts, exhale through your lips, hold your exhale three counts, turn to the other side, take a deep breath. Swing your arms up. Hold your breath three counts. Morning, Najma. Exhale. Hold your exhale three counts. And let's go back to downward dog on this side. Notice my back is flat. Take a moment to stretch out the calves. Work your toes. We've gotten into our feet lately as we discovered that the strength of your feet, your toes, is a better measure of longevity than the grip strength in your hands. So we've been playing with that. I'll just hang over. If you can hold your elbows and swing side to side, let your head drop all the way. Rotate your head side to side, rolling up. Bring the arms up. Now I'm in a somewhat confined space, so see if I can do this with you. 11 o'clock with the hands. And then let's swing up and over to Sun Salutation. Hang over there for a few minutes. Bring your right foot back. And that's my right foot. And bring your left foot back. Go into Downward Dog. And bring your right foot forward. Straighten your right leg. Walk your left foot forward too, and then roll up slowly. Bring the arms up into prayer. Let's do it again on the other side. Reach up, bring your arms over, fold over. Bring your left foot back. Feel that stretch in the inner thigh and the groin. Bring your right foot back. Let's go down on the floor this time, plank. Lower down. Rest your chest, lift your chest. Upward dog. Point your toes to the back. Tuck your toes under, back into downward dog. Bring your left foot forward. Feel that stretch, the inner groin. And now straighten your left leg. And bring your right foot forward and roll up. This time it's a little rolling. And back to upward dog, downward into prayer position. Good. Let's take a moment, reach over to the side. And to the other side. And to the side. And now bring your arm down, but face that same side. Slide your leg back into warrior pose. Lower your hands in windmill fashion. Put your right hand by your right foot and look up. Now I have to hold my earpiece in. Twist your body to the ceiling. And then come back, take both hands down. Bring your right foot back into plank, hold your plank. And now we're going to bring your left foot forward. Straighten your left leg and come up to warrior pose. Now I'm going to face the back of you. My back is facing you. That's what I mean. And bring your arms over windmill style. Put your left hand by your left inner foot, inner arch. Oh, keep your hand up towards the ceiling or sky and turn your head, look up. Good, and place your right hand by your left foot. Bring your left hand to the outside of your foot. Go back into plank. Hold your plank. And from here, you're going to bend both knees, sit back into child's pose. Open your knees. Stretch out your hands. Elbows off the floor. Put your third eye of your forehead down on the mat or the floor. And then roll up on your knees. Just sit there for a moment. Everybody okay? Okay. Whew. Draw your shoulders together. Breathe in, hold your breath on three counts. One, breathe in, two, three, hold your breath on three counts. One, two, three, long spine. Exhale through your lips. One, two, three, and hold, no breath. One, two, three. Again, breathe in on three counts. One, two, three, hold your breath. One, two, three, exhale on three, one, two, three, and hold, two, three. Good, I love that little box breathing. Now I'm gonna have you just sit with your legs crossed. How do you like my little studio here? I'm still waiting for my floor in my apartment to be repaired. So we're not able to go to our house, our home, our apartment. We are now at the Cornell Club, which we're very grateful for. Try that again, bending side.
to side. And extend the legs into second position, reaching forward. And reaching up. Twist to the right and bend over the right leg. Now I'm reversing for you. This is my left. And reaching out. Today I'm going to try to say my geography, my physical geography. So it's going to look different to you. So you could do whichever you want. You could just ignore my words and do what you see, or you can try to reverse it. Good. Take one more time to reach up. Now in this position, try to lower your pelvis completely to the floor. And if you can relax your thigh muscles, you're not squeezing them, and then reach out with a flat back. And if you take a moment to imagine the front of your body here, the back of your body in the back, and then there's a structure that grows embryologically called the primitive streak. And that starts at the perineum and grows upward. So if you think about the perineum and, I mean, about the primitive streak and how it turns into the notochord, actually it reverses and goes down, and then the notochord develops and comes out the top of your head and forms some of the spine, the vertebrae, and the discs get formed, and the rest of the body gets formed as that grows up through the lamina terminalis. Don't want to get too technical, but reach over, feel that primitive streak giving you a little bit more range. And alternate knee bending. And see if your hamstrings can relax more and more. Breathing, using your toes to access your hamstrings. Working the retinaculum, which is the fibrous tissue, muscular tissue, tendinous tissue, actually it's like a fascia, between your toes. And then spread your toes. See if you can grab your toes and press on your toes and your arches. Wake up your feet. Let's just take a moment to relax, breathing, exhaling. You can do the box breathing. Breathe in on three, one, two, three, hold your breath, one, two, three, exhale, one, two, three, and just relax, hold your exhale, two, three, good. Just hang out. And reaching forward, come back up, and you should feel, or maybe you don't feel, but I feel more grounded in my sits bones. So take a moment, bring your feet together, massaging your toes, working the arches. And I had a little fall on the rocks when I was climbing down the Nepali coast in Hawaii. And so I have a slight sprain in my ankle. So if you have any sore spots, you can work on that. And then let's put our shoes on and the music, and we'll change modes. We'd like to do a faster mode just to build up the cardio and see if you can breathe harder and work with weights. We have some weights, we've got some weights, and if you have a mat, you'll need a mat. I will just use the carpet. I will bring this chair out of the way. Now. And if you'd like to get some water. Looks like you can see me okay. Start the music. All right. Take a moment to stretch the calf muscles. I feel it right now. Now, can you hear this music? Okay, great. Let's go for it. You down, get a little water. How's everybody? Good to see you. Earth, what?
Start the war, cause we are on war. It's never seen it before. Army of hardcore.
Earth,
start the war, cause we are on war. It's never seen it before. Army of hardcore.
Staying up, Relevé.
On the floor. Shut the door. Army of hardcore. Start the war. Hit the floor.
How you doing, guys? Behind you. And go a little faster.
Stay here.
Yeah. Now try this. One knee back.
Thank you.
three, reverse, one, two, three, reverse. Stay here, step forward on your left, twist, or your right foot. Twist, step, breathing in, breathing out. Other leg, one, draw your navel to your spine,
pack it up, pack it in, let me begin. I came to win, battle me, that's a sin. I won't ever slack up, fuck you better back up. Try and play the role and you're the whole crew will act up. Get up, stand up, come up, throw your hands up. If you got the feeling, jump up, touch the ceiling. Mugs, lips, a fun fist, someone's talking junk. Yo, I bust them in the eye, and they don't take the bucks off. Feeling, fucking caps in the trunk. And I got more rhymes than the cups and a fucking donut shop. Shut up, I got props from the kids on the hill. That's my mama, my pops. I came to get down, I came to get down. So get down your seats and jump around, jump around.
Extensions, just extensions. Let's combine them. Rowing down. Lift, extend. Great. How's everybody doing? All right. Let's lay our weight. One arm down. Lay it down. The other arm. Rest your weight on the floor. Now pick it up. Double time, pick it up, lay it down. your navel in. Now hold the elbows up. Two. Three. Four. Again. Five. Six. Seven. Legs together. Arms are straight. Scapula. Bring your scapula together. Shoulder blades. Good. Let's get a little water and find your strap. There your stretchy band. So let's stop at the same. Let's go.
Seven, five. three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Both feet on the strap. One. And hold. Keep your chest lifted, breathing in. Pulling tight. Now I'm just going to turn sideways, front sways. Open your right leg. Put your left leg. Open right. Keep pulling. One. Two. Three. Four. One. Two. Three. Now step to the right. Four times. We'll be right back.
Now your ears. Now your lips. And your tongue. And your lips and your tongue together. La la la, make some noise. Hey, that, hey, that'd be silly.
Reverse. One.
right elbow. Other elbow. Working the scapular muscles, the rhomboid. We have one leg, we'll do our kettlebell.
Alan
Alexander's love and love. Face.
Bend the knees, rest the weight on your chest, the crunches, toward the back of your neck and the lowering of your head. Pump your legs in as you do double crunch.
My feet don't touch the floor ever. Hey. I lower them all the way. I keep them tucked in. Yes.
Here comes.
Yeah. Same thing, but just lift your feet up so the floor will work. Try not to jerk. Do whatever works for you. You're moving your hips. Don't put your feet down. Back your ankles.
Everybody in the house, come on!
Try not to take your legs at all. This is that. That's the idea. Back.
right. Paddle the canoe. And now rock. And lift your feet, triple time.
So let's keep the good times rolling, 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 rolling in the night. I get that feeling, yeah, and it's right. You brought my darkness up to the light. Won't stop till I'm out of my mind. I just wanna light up and get fired up.
Draw your knees in and balance. Good, let's roll into your side. Side plank. Down.
Your foot is, your tips of the toes are down, but your knee doesn't touch. And then twist back, look at the heel. Twist away from that straight leg. Change your legs. Stretch up. Bring my left leg back.
Keep looking for something I can't get. Broken hearts, they all around me, and I don't see an easy way to get out of this.
Is there any time?
side. And now go into downward dog. Drop to the calves. And hold. Bending the knee, stretching the calf. Into your plank.
Keep the knee the same.
And now change your legs. For me, it's the left knee is up, the right arm is wrapped around. To the back. And you with that back arm. Keep your head back over your shoulders. Lower hips down.
Yes.
And twist the other side. And if you can, push up into a stand. Now push the other leg behind you. And rock forward. And you can use your hands and standing up. Website, the neuromuscularcenter.com, or you can get more videos at YouTube at Sarah K. Vogeler, and there's a period after the initial K, then 3307. My website is www.theneuromuscularcenter.com. Thanks for coming. Have a great day.